Hi, I'm Charisse Bell, the PR manager with the city's Parks and Recreation Department. Welcome to Destination Hometown. I'm here to talk about the city's 40th annual Veterans Day Parade, which will be held on Monday, November 12th at 11 a.m. We encourage all of our families and children to come out and support us in honoring our nation's heroes. All of our military veterans and their families are welcome to join the parade and see more than 80 units make their way down Sumter Street heading to the State House. It'll be filled with military vehicles, high school JRTC groups. We have bands. We have a variety of groups in this year's parade to honor our nation's heroes. It's such a pleasure to see all of our veterans come together and families and the community come together to recognize their sacrifice and their service to this country. And it's just a phenomenal feeling for us to be able to honor them in such a special way. So the annual Veterans Day Parade will begin at 11 a.m. at the corner of Sumter and Laurel Streets. Parking is available at all the city garages and around the area. I encourage everyone to come out early because parking will be limited, but there is parking in all the city garages downtown. We encourage you to please come out, bring your family, bring the children, and have a great time honoring our veterans. If you have any questions, please give us a call at 803-545-3100 or visit our website at columbiasc.gov.